white perch are hitting. That one looks like it might be a keeper. Might be one we can get a flay off of. This rod here we have a dual hook rig on. We got some cut perch on there. We have two rods that we're fishing night crawlers on. Then I have one that we're fishing this big eel-like thing here, hoping we can get something on that. So far we've caught a few white perch and nothing else, but we'll see how it works out.